first thing, I'm gonna be needing some coconut oil. I need the hot coconut oil, so you have to make sure that it is a little bit hot. Next, I'm gonna be taking one egg. I'll be just taking the yolk of the egg. If you have like dry, messy hair, then you better use the yolk of the egg, not the white one. So I'm gonna be separating the yolk from the white, and then I'll be just putting it onto my coconut oil, as you can see. And then I have to mix it really well with the help of a fork or spoon or whatever you prefer. It's totally up to you, girl. So yep, once I mix it, it look like this. Next, I'm gonna be taking one banana. You can take one or two banana, whatever. Then I'm gonna taking off the peel, and I'll be just, you know, make it as little portion as I can, as you can see with my fingertips, or you can grind this with a mixer grinder, something like that. And then I have to mix this with the mixture, and again have to mix this really properly. Next thing, I'm going to be needing some milk, raw milk, and I know that I'm going to be getting a little bit messier, but I will take 2-3 spoon of milk and mix with it really well. Next, I'm going to be taking a little bit of honey. This is totally optional. If you want a very shiny, glowy, glossy hair, then you can mix this. And the last thing that I'll be needing is some castor oil. This is also totally optional. You can use that, or otherwise you can totally skip that. I'm going to be taking all together 2 spoon of castor oil with the mixture, and I have to mix this really properly, as you can see. And here my mixture looks like. I'm going to be applying this all over my hair. So if you're thinking that you are the only one who have a lot of hair fall, you are not the only one, girl. Just see how much hair I have to give up every single day, and that is so disappointing. I know that. So I'm gonna be just making partition of my hair, and I have to mix this really well, and I have to massage this onto my hair really well. As you can see, I'm taking section by section, and I have to apply the protein really well onto my hair. Not only the hair, only I have to mix this on my scalp as well. As you can see, I have very thin hair. Sad life, but I have to use this regularly. So as you can see, and now I have to apply this on my scalp, and I will just massage this really well. This is gonna be very gentle, smoothing, soothing massage to make you feel relaxed and have a very nice spa day. I think you guys can understand. Once I am done with the massage, I will just make a bun, and I will just clip it with the help of a punch clip, as you can see, so that I feel comfy, and here I go. So what I love to do is, in this break, I mean 30 minutes or 45 minutes break, is I'm gonna apply a mask on my face. That is my favorite mask whatsoever. I have shown you guys a tutorial on my channel. If you want, I can put a link down below. So yeah, I'll just relax for a couple of the minutes and feel so good. And I'll take my shower. Once I take my shower, my hair look like this. I know that you can't see the result in only one wash, but as you can see, my hair feels so soft and really shiny, right? So that is my tutorial. I hope that you guys enjoyed. If you do so, make sure to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to comment down below if you guys have any other requests. I'll be back in my next video. Till then, please take care. I love you all so much. Bye bye.